Tom Tommy.
Shut up!
Get off! Give him a big round of applause! Come on! This is it, Tommy. Are you all ready for a good night?
Oh.
We're going to have a belter tonight.
We're going to have a great night tonight, I tell you what.
There's loads of things on this show tonight, I can't believe it.
There's that many, we can't remember.
It's fantastic.
Let me just tell you, you haven't noticed, have you, Bobby?
What's that, Tom?
Look at all these beautiful women.
I can't see any.
What do you mean you can't see any? You wouldn't know a beautiful woman to come and slap you in the face.
Who wouldn't?
You wouldn't.
You must be joking. Look at me.
What
a gigolo.
A gigolo?
I've been out with loads of women.
Have you?
Yes.
How many have you been out with then? One?
One? Hey! Rock on, Tommy. I've been out with more than one.
What, three?
Not as many as three. I'm not a slapper.
Exactly.
Do you think I'm a slapper?
Because you don't know how to romance a woman. That's what's wrong with you.
Well, you say you do.
Oh, I know how to romance a woman. Don't think I do.
Well, you keep telling me you do. I've never seen you.
All right. Watch this. Watch
Go on, then I'll watch you.
Watch this. Good evening, madam.
You picked her up and there, haven't you? Look at the state of this.
None of them.
She has got some bottle coming out on her own.
Say no notice, love. I'll have to put my contact lenses in tomorrow. Darling, what's your name? Brenda.
Brenda? Mm. What a beautiful modern name.
Lovely. Hey, Brenda, may I just say to you, if you don't mind me saying, that's a lovely hairdo, darling, if you don't mind me. See how
that was nice.
But that was romantic.
Say that.
Romance, man.
Oh, beautiful.
Get down there, romancer.
Who, me?
Brenda, come on.
She's too big for me, Tommy.
Come on, man. Talk silly. Come on, you can do it. Come
romance,
on.
Hang on.
Romance. Think about it.
Romance.
Be romantic.
Hello, cock, how are you?
No, man, no! Hello, cock, how are you? Talk to her about your hair or something.
Brenda, you're looking fantastic.
Yeah.
A beautiful hairstyle.
Yeah.
Have you had your hair done or have you come on a motorbike?
You're out of order! That is not the way
to... Hold on, one, two.
He's
one,
not
two,
on, could he be? No switch or anything, cock, no.
I don't think when we go on stage we're changing people's lives by laughter. I do know this, though, because we're the same and we're no different than anybody else. It's when you laugh for that 1 minute or that second or 30 seconds, whatever it is, you forget all your problems.
To see people laughing, it's medicine. It's fantastic, yeah. I just get a high off it.
You go on stage and people are laughing, your adrenaline pumps, and then you come down. And then if we have a week off work, we'd like...
That's right.
Dying to get back, you see, to making people laugh again.
Yeah. The same thing happens again, and I go up and I say, ladies and gentlemen, can on a ball. And again. Okay? And then Bob stops you again, and that's it.
Laughter's a drug, because you could be dying with flu or colds or anything, and you're dying the second before you walk on stage. The second you walk on, it's all gone.
Why?
It's all gone. You don't feel ill. You feel right, you do your act, and it's fantastic. And then you come off and you go ill again. And I've done that, and my wife come off and said, I thought it was supposed to be ill. I said, I am. I've got flu. But you go on, and it just takes it away, the adrenaline inside.
Mm.
That's it. Now to you, to me. You want to try you, to me, Tom?
Yeah.
The difference between a comedian and a comic is a comedian's a guy who tells funny stories, and a comic is a funny man. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tommy Cannon and Bobby Ball.
Fantastic.
Tell you what it is,
I've been
right.
Waiting all night to come on.
You can forget it. You've never been off. Waiting all night.
Let's have a laugh now.
No, we're not. Tell you what we're going to do tonight, because they're a nice audience. We're going to sing a song, and we're going to sing it counter melody.
Counter melody?
Yes.
One, two, oh, one, two,
whoa, whoa, what are you doing?
I'm counting a pig in melody. What do you think I'm doing,
hey? Why are you so stupid?
I'm not stupid.
You're not stupid?
No.
Oh, no? Tell them what you did last week, then, when you went to British Home Stores to buy a house.
Yes. Because there was a sale on.
A sale on? What else did you do? You went to the ground track, you bet on the rabbit.
It won, didn't it?
Doesn't matter whether it won. Can't bet the rabbit.
Can I come forward?
What do you want?
I want to say something.
Right, well, get here. It's annoying.
I just want to say this.
Yeah.
Come on here.
Yeah.
And they're a lovely audience.
Yes.
It's been a fantastic night.
It sounds, yeah.
And I know I've spoilt everything.
No, we'll leave it now.
I have, I've cocked it up.
I'm not saying anything.
No, well, I know in my heart.
Yeah.
I do know when I've cocked up.
Right.
And I've spoilt it.
Shut up, madam. Laughing.
She can laugh if she wants.
Why?
It's my mother.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know, did I?
I just want to say I'm sorry I am, Tommy. I won't spoil you out for the world.
No.
You're my hero.
I know.
Look at you.
I know.
Suave, suffocated.
Sophisticated, not suffocated.
Do you know what you are to me, Tommy?
Huh?
You're an acorn to me, an acorn.
An icon, not an acorn. An acorn's a nut.
But, you know, Lynn, I meant, have you had a good laugh?
Have you?
I haven't. No, because I'm laughing, but inside. Oh, I'm upset.
Oh, come on.
My dad's in hospital, Tommy.
What's the matter? You never said that before. What's the matter?
Get it to myself.
Eh?
He's in hospital because he's found a vacuum cleaner. He's gone right up his bottom.
How's he doing?
Oh, he's picking up nicely.
Mm.
Good day,
friend. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, a lovely audience.
Fabulous audience.
Great audience. Now, just before we leave you... Just before we leave... Take over. Now, just before we leave, we're going to sing you a song, okay?
Oh, are we?
Yeah. And I'm going to take the first line, you take the second.
I'll build up.
Okay.
I'll build up for it, Tommy.
All right.
Must have been colder in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. You always walked a step behind.
Hey!
I was the one with all the glory.
Yeah, all right.
While you were the one with all the strength.
Yeah.
Only a face without a name. I never once heard you complain. Did you ever know that he's my hero? He's everything I would want to be. My wings.
Your line, Elvis.
I was the one with all the glory.
Yeah.
But he was the one with all the strength.
Never do it.
Only a face without a name.
Well, well.
I never heard him once complain. Did you ever know that he's my hero? He's everything I would want to be. But I can fly higher than an eagle. He is the wind beneath my wings. Did you ever know that he's my hero? He's everything I would want to be. But I can fly higher than an eagle. He is the wind beneath my wings.
Yes, he is.
He is the wind beneath my wings.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
fabulous audience. Well, have you enjoyed tonight?
Yes.
I wish we had. It's been back and forth. No, it's been we've loved it tonight. We've had a fantastic night. But I just want to say this, ladies and gentlemen, that tonight has been really dedicated to God, because everybody on stage are Christians. So it's been a Christian comedy night. So have you enjoyed it?
Yes. Good.
It's all been dedicated to God. It's fantastic. It just shows that if you just come, it shows that Christians can have a good laugh. They're not all,
Hey, we're not holier than thou and all, you know,
it's
miserable
fantastic.
People, you know. But first of all, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back on stage, Footsteps Dance School. Come on! Come on! The thousands! Keep it going!
That's the last one!
Right.
Fantastic, look at them all. Fantastic. You've all done great.
You're all brilliant, all of you, talented kids. Also, we have Diane Regan.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
We also have the one and only clown, Charlie Casey.
Charlie!
Come on, Charlie. Ladies and gentlemen, Sid Little. Tom McLean. Jimmy Cricket. And the Mike Ryle Band, yeah! Come on, boys!